of Chelsea fans are literally trying to ban a referee. 85,000 plus people have signed a petition to ban Anthony Taylor from officiating Chelsea matches, claiming he has made big decisions against Chelsea over the years. In their game against Tottenham, it was so clear that Romero pulled Cucurella's hair and there was no call. The Spurs took a corner, Harry Kane scored, and just like that, the game was tied, resulting in a bunch of pissed off Chelsea supporters.